I'm not going to use any of those anymore. We're just going to go like this. Yeah. So let's create some functions. We'll go like this. Add buffer. We're going to take in the buffer. I guess I already technically have